Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And today, this is my one of other car. This is my Tata Exa, 2019 model, top end. This is a diesel car. This is a manual. This is not automatic. Guys, this is one of the best car to be told in the segment. And till today, no other car can give the comfort or the ride quality, magic carpet ride of this car. The torquey 400 Nm of torque and the rigid suspension system. Back this car is having 5-link, and front there are MCVLT, the same thing which are given in XUV700 and Scorpio. Tata had given back then only in 2016-17, I guess this car came, and then only the Tata had given this. And rear, this car is having pentalink shock absorbers. And the one more thing is, it comes with the digital speedo, like central thing is that is digital, and plenty of information is shown there. And also you get 10 speaker system, JBL 10 speaker system. Guys, believe me, we have Skoda Slavia and XUV 3XO, Maruti, and this, no other car can even match the sound quality of just 2 speaker of this car. That good the speakers are. You can see I'm not even accelerating the car. It's in third gear, and this is steep incline. The car is easily climbing in third gear itself. That is the amount of torque this car is having, guys. And also one more thing about this car is we have driving modes. I'll change the modes to sports mode now. You can see the it's a dynamic mode. In this mode, the car is having full power, and ESP and TCS, roller mitigation, everything is there in this car. Disc wiping, all the features you want is there in this car. As people say, over-engineered cars are not suitable for India, because people, they didn't consider this car for the price which was offering at that time. Guys, I'm in my native now. I don't know why this person is not leaving me. You can see the huge dashboard, and everything is soft touch in this car, from door panels to dashboard, everything is soft touch. And guys, these seats are everybody who sits in this car, they say probably even these seats are way far than above the 2 segments, because you can see the quality of the seats, and they are just wow. Only the people who have sat in this car, only the people who have felt the comfort of this car, only they can justify, they can say. You can see how premium the interiors of this car are. You got everything, guys, in this car. You got in hill descent control is there. The car is moving now. I can turn on the camera and moving itself. These features now Kia and some few cars is giving, even when XUV is there, but in XUV after the speed of 20, the system will get off. We cannot see, but in this car, 5-6 years back only Tata has given all this feature in this car. 5-6 years back only they gave these features in this car. And guys, this is 6-speed gearbox, very slick. Only first gear is like notchy, and rest all the gears are slick. Torquey engine. And one more thing about this car, sir, these are heated mirrors. I'll show you the guys, and if you guys want more review about the Tata Exa, I'll surely do about this car. And this car comes with automatic headlights. That is automatic headlight. A is there, the symbol. Automatic headlights. Automatic wipers. You can see there. That is the sensor which has been kept there. Back then only Tata has given everything in this car. And you got 6 airbags. 6 SRS airbags. These are not SRS airbags. SRS airbags are there in seats. These are same thing with the Nissan and the twins, Renault are giving. I think that is till more better than SRS. I don't know the name. I'll surely do research about those things and we'll let you know. This car is not an SRS airbag. This is having some, even for advanced airbags, which are being offered in Renault. They call it something. I don't know. I don't remember right now, but I'll surely tell you guys that this car is having that airbags, which are way ahead of its times. And this car also comes with cruise control. Cruise controls are there, driving modes are there. You'll get shocked about the fuel efficiency of this car. Believe me or not, this car is giving 17.8 for me. AC is turned off because I'm in my native and taking fresh air. The car is giving 17.8 guys. Like, this car weighs about more than 2. Yeah, this is another mileage. This is the, I don't consider this because I'm in driving in. This is my mileage. So yeah. So guys, this car is way ahead of its times, and if you want also, no, we will not get a car like this. You can see the plastic quality of this car is like, only the people who are sat in this car and the only people who own this car, just they know the value of the Tata Hexa. I call this as excellent Tata scream of engineering, top notch they had done. You can see the quality. Even my XUV is not having this quality of interior, to be frank. Yeah, you can see the leathers finished, and this quality, this quality of dashboards, the chrome, the gun chrome metals, the quality they use there, the plushness this car offers, and everything, there is no thing that this car is lacking. You got Apple CarPlay is there. I'll show you. Apple CarPlay is not there, sorry, Android Auto is there. Cruise control is there. See, you got everything. Android Auto is there, FM is there, park assist is there. Park assist is nothing but the rear camera that is there, and everything is there. This car back then his competition was Innova Krista, XUV 500, and few other cars were there, but they were not even close to this car because the pentalink shock absorber is there in this car, which is not even there in Fortuner till today. The same shock absorber has been offered in Gloucester in India, except Gloucester. No other car is having pentalink shock absorber till today. So guys, you can imagine Tata has given that way back when Tata has given those systems in this car. And you can see the shock absorber of this, sorry, chassis of this car. The chassis of this car is just like a truck, not even truck, like I'll show you. It's like this much thickness is there for the chassis, and excellent chassis. No, like wherever you can go, that like there is no rattling sound, there is no third which will come from shock absorber, nothing is there. My father will tell this as like, what, there's a demon, because it goes everywhere. It is everything, it's everywhere, so he calls this as demon only. That plus the ride is, I'll show you now. Now road is not good. You can see the road. The car is just gliding, guys. See, the car is just gliding on this road. You can see the road, and you can see the car. No vibration, nothing is there for me. See, vehicle is just gliding. Which car will give you this magic carpet ride now? No, I bet you no other car is giving this magic carpet ride in India, because Tata's are pioneers in their shock absorber systems, and no other car in segment will give you this quality of ride, and this is something beyond. Recently Skoda CEO said it, seems India in over engineered cars are not for India. That's, I agree for the statement. I really agree for that statement. You can see adaptive guidelines are there. I'll park the car. Guys, this is my native. Thank you so much for support. If you want more videos about this car, surely I'll be happy to make videos. Please do subscribe, support, and thank you for everything. Please do subscribe and ask for more videos. You got automatic AC. Most everything good. Please do subscribe.